I've always been creative. I could sew, so I'm naturally a sewing machine, not amazingly, but I could make things. I used to make things for myself. And then made a few bits to sell at the market. Yeah. So I started to do Spitfields.
Instagram started, and started like putting my outfits on there, but very like not blogger style at all, like just night out, girls night out. And I started working with, I started doing test shoots. I just started really putting myself out there.